Hi, good morning. Happy New Year, and let's start 2021 with a fresh shampoo, conditioner, and roller set. Let's get this hair washed, really conditioned, and roller set. I got a spare bottle of conditioner over here in case I run out of this one, and I got the new one here as a spare just in case. And let's start wetting up her hair. Her hair hasn't been shampooed in a couple weeks. You know, I like to do like maybe a couple weeks stretch, you know, when I shampoo that hair and roller set it. Get it really wet. Apply this much shampoo. And get that back really good. Comb this through. Every bit of shampoo on her hair, really distribute it so her hair won't get all tangled up. That's why I always use this handy dandy shampoo conditioner comb. This really handy wide tooth comb. Before I rinse. And start to rinse. Thank you. Now it's time for the conditioner. Apply that much conditioner. Like I said, you can never go wrong with too much conditioner. There's no such thing. The more conditioner, the better. You could apply a whole handful and it'll still condition the hair really good. Or any client's hair. Just want to make sure the mid shafts and especially the ends are the most important part of your hair are welly conditioned and is saturated with it. Yep, it's a good thing I bought a spare bottle of conditioner. You see that? I just ran out and I got the other one, thank goodness. Welly massage it towards the back, towards the nape area, sides, top, everywhere. Oh, not ready for that yet. Just want to welly comb it through with this wide tooth comb. Okay, now let's rinse. Got a little ahead of myself there for a minute. Clean this mess up. All the sink here. Get a towel. Put this bottle away because it's no longer needed. And let's take her over to my usual roller setting station. She's right over here. Alright. Dry this shampoo comb. let's let the roll of setting fun begin. One second. There we go. More lighting, the merrier. Make sure that all of her hair is fully detangled before applying her leave-in. Apply some of this. Their most needed leave-in conditioner. And apply that much for her hair. Yeah, this is more than enough. I don't want to apply any more. I think this is just enough. And whatever's left, I use that for her ends, because I do not want to waste it, any of it. But like I said, I don't want to apply any more, you know, than I have. Just go like that. So it's fully covered. And let's comb it through. Oh. Forgot her spray bottle. I knew I forgot something. They most need a spray bottle when I do their rollers. You may need a spray bottle to keep that hair welly saturated. Know me, my partings. I want to get them just as pristine as possible. I do not want it crooked, especially this part. I always take my time at this part, especially. Because this is where your rollers have to be perfectly centered and welly applied. I'm very, very, very particular about this part here. Every time I do it, you know, her hair, my two other models' hair, you know, all three of them. I'm very, very particular with this crown area. Brush. Back part away. And time for the rollers that I'll be using. This is purple, green, the other green one. Voila. I'm using those. Spray bottle. This green one. This part. Long hairs and on that roller. Good thing I caught them. Anchor this part. Now we're ready for the front side sections. Thank you. Between this purple and the green one, make your first part right there, right between these two. Green ones. Make another square right there. Next side. Same exact thing. Okay. I figure I start her off with a fresh roller set, you know, fresh shampoo, conditioner, and roller set, you know, for the new year. Start the new year off fresh. Because her hair was due for one anyway. Then my other model that looks like her, I'm going to do her hair tomorrow morning. Because her hair is due for one too. So that's my agenda for this weekend. Almost done with this front portion here of her hair before I do the back. Now we're officially ready for the back. And the five purples for the back, the mesh. Thank you.
In time for some agua. So I could reach you better. Just over direct it a little bit for more, for better tension, like that. Thank you. instead of two side back sections. I need four, I need three of them. Three of these size rollers, the same ones as I did the middle, the back center section. On that roller. Almost done with our hair. Almost done. Get this one, wider one. Then that narrower one I just used for the nape area. This one, I used a little shorter one, because some of these purple ones are wider, you know, than the other ones, so I just grab them at random, because they're all alike to me, these size rollers. If they're a little, you know, narrow or wider, doesn't matter, they still do the trick. Doesn't quite matter. And for the other side, and last section, grab the same exact ones. We have them. Pinch those ends onto the roller and roll with a little force, not too much. The just enough to get that hair smooth, smooth as silk on that roller. Two more rollers and it should be all complete, and just let her air dry for the remainder of the day. Then sometime early this evening I'll put her under the dryer for about at least a half an hour max. Then she'll be ready for her doobie for tonight. And very last roller. Get the hair on that roller. I do not want any of it overlapping it. None of it. And every strand of hair on that roller, on every single one of them. This one. There. And she's all complete. Apply some heat protectant to let it settle on her hair for the whole entire day, like I do with the rest of, with my two other models. I do the same exact thing with the heat protectant. It's a must, always a must. Before going under the dryer or let it air dry, because you know you're gonna go under the dryer anyway, sooner or later, so it's always good to apply this to your rollers when they're all applied. And she's all completed. How well they're placed on her hair. Then tomorrow I'm going to be doing her hair. Her hair will be roller set tomorrow morning. And that's it. And this is her first shampoo, conditioner, and roller set of 2021. Alright, thank you for watching and I'll see you tomorrow. Alright, stay safe. Bye bye. And happy, happy new year. I hope it was a good one. Alright, see you tomorrow. Bye bye.